you can EQ it.
How would I EQ it if I couldn't EQ it?
If you hadn't heard it yet.
Oh!
You don't hear this audio yet that I just recorded. How would you EQ it? Yeah, let's go. Right. This one is called Poems.
La 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 la
stays in a good condition
garden
longer. Right, yeah, exactly.
Can I play your guitar?
Go ahead.
Yeah!
So these here are official hockey pants. You can find them at H&M for about $25, $30. They're actually... H&M stands for hockey and money.
Oh, really?
That's what H&M stands for, actually.
That's amazing.
I never really knew that before, but
I love that.
The code here.
Oh, you did.
It's hockey knowledge. Right here, it's a Minnesota North Stars jersey. I would still like to know why the NHL decided it was a good idea to move a team from Minneapolis to Dallas. We'll never get over that one. This one is a Parisi, of course.
Ooh.
It's got the C instead of the A, which means it's a JP Parisi, which is Zach's father. Passed away, rest in peace, poor one out for JP. Yes, it's a JP Parisi sweater.
Wow.
I personally recommend it. Now we're going to go to the gloves.